Hello, everybody. We're going to be playing Coin Flip Fitness. The way we play the game is you're going to guess either heads or tails. Then we're going to flip a virtual coin on the screen. You're going to see if you were correct or incorrect and do the exercise in that column. After you do your exercise, come right back and get ready to guess again because we're going to play 10 rounds. Each round has different exercises and you get to make 10 different guesses. At the end, I'm going to go over some other activities you can do similar to this, other ways to play the game. So everyone, shake it out, get ready. Here we go.
Round one.
I'm going to guess heads.
I'm guessing heads as well. It's heads, 10 jumping jacks. All right, round two. I'm gonna say heads again.
And I'm gonna guess tails this time.
It's heads. So you have to crab walk around a table and I have to hop on each foot 10 times. All right, round three. What are you gonna go with?
I'm gonna go with tails.
I'm gonna go with tails. Oh, it's heads, so we're both wrong. So we gotta each do 10 toe touches. Round four, I'm gonna go with tails.
And I'm gonna go with heads this time.
Round four. It is heads, so you're correct. You do 10 arm circles, and I have 10 mountain climbers. Round five. I'm gonna go with heads.
Tails.
It's heads. I have 10 sit-ups for being correct. You have 10 burpees for being incorrect. All right, round six. I'm gonna go with tails.
I'll go with tails also.
Oh, it's heads. We are incorrect, so we both have 15 push-ups. Round seven, tails.
Heads.
It is heads. You have 20 arm circles and I have 20 mountain climbers. Round eight, tails.
I will go with tails also.
It is heads. We both have 15 burpees. We're all here and speaking up one voice. We're gonna rock the Okay, round 9. Gotta be tails one of these times.
I'll also go with heads.
All right, it's heads. So we have both have 15 squats. Okay. Round 10, last one.
I'm going with tails.
I'm going with tails again. Hey!
Finally tails.
We have 20 jumping jacks.
Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed our game of Coin Flip Fitness. Just want to go over some other options on different ways you can play this game. You could of course play in a group like we just did, or you could play on your own. You could also play in the same format we did with different exercises for each round of the game, or you could play with only two exercises, one exercise for each time that you get heads or you're correct, and a different exercise for each time that you get a tails or you're incorrect. Fun part about this activity is you get to make it your own. Use some creativity, come up with some exercises that you want to do. What are your favorite exercises? What exercises will help you work on a specific muscle group or help you achieve a goal? Like if you want to work on upper body strength, picking some arm exercises or upper back exercises. Well, I hope you enjoyed playing the game. Keep active. Keep moving and be well. All right, have a good day, everybody.